obviously, you don't want to leave any stone unturned. I know you've got your podcast as well, haven't you? I was just having a look at that mentality, it's called.
Yeah.
You've really taken this on. I mean, a lot of people might have folded, but you've done the opposite.
I just feel like the more and more I connect the dots, I think I push myself to the limit a lot. And that's good and bad, you know. But in sport, when you take it to the field, that's the thing you need to do. And I look at mental health and I look at people taking up the support and granting themselves the permission to do it. I mean, I led so many teams out and players out and led myself onto the field. And there were so many feelings of anxiety, nerves, unconfidence going out onto the field. But then when you're out on the field, you play the game, you go through the nerves and you step into the arena. And honestly, I feel like men in particular, we need to take the opportunity to step into their own arena and speak about mental health and grant themselves permission to do the same and to work on themselves. So my rugby league days are over now, but I'm lucky to have something to focus on with my time, a bit of a purpose and passion, and that's mentality.
Welcome to the Mentality Podcast, a bit of a special one today. We've got a special guest. We've got Matt Lewis.
You said that every week.
So I set Mentality up in 2016. It was during a 12-month injury layoff, trying to rehab an ACL injury. And I had so much spare time to just have fluctuations with my own mental health, anxiety, depression. But at the same time doing that, going through it, I looked around and it was like mental health was the elephant in the room. Everyone's got it. And a lot of people struggle with it, especially in the sporting-related arena. I felt like we weren't brave enough to deal with what's really going on and go beyond stigma and talk about that. So I launched it to get the conversation above stigma and to get the conversation going about mental health. It literally is the driving passion in my life, and I'm so lucky to have it.